was a long time ago, longer now than it seems, in a place that perhaps you've seen in your dreams. For the story that you are about to be told took place in the holiday worlds of old. Now, you probably wondered where holidays come from. If you haven't, I'd say it's time you begun.
You're mine, you know. I made you with my own hands.
You can make other creations. I'm restless. I can't help it.
It's a phase, my dear. It'll pass.
Hounding! Hounding tonight!
And the best, I must confess, I have saved for the last, for the ruler of this Christmas land. Is a fearsome king with a deep, mighty voice. At least that's what I've come to understand. And they call him Santa Claus.
They don't understand that special kind of feeling in Christmas land. Oh, well.
Hey, Upper Camp, listen here. We're gonna show you our Halloween spooks will scare you right out of your shoes. But little do you know our king has plans to defeat. Get out standing close with screams and now just come take a seat. The pumpkin cake, hey! Senior girls, how you be? Yeah, this is what we'll say. Seniors,
Santa Claus, huh? Ooh, I'm really scared. So you're the one everybody's talking about. You're joking. You're joking. I can't believe my eyes. You're joking me. You gotta be. This can't be the right guy. He's ancient.
He's ugly.
I don't know which is worse. I might just split a seam now.
Why don't I laugh at first?
Might just split a seam now if I don't die laughing first.